Hey, my name's James Flint. I'm going to show you how you can import songs onto iTunes. So I've got a folder on my desktop here called Blockhead. He's a music producer, and this is one of his albums. What we're going to do is we're going to launch iTunes, and I'm going to show you two different methods of how you can drag or how you can import these songs into iTunes. So I'm going to open this folder, and you'll see here there's 13 tracks of this album. So I'm going to take the first 7 tracks, and we're going to do the simple method, which is to just select tracks and drag them over to your music library. You'll see here at the top, it's already copying them, and now they are rapidly adding into my iTunes music library. Now, the other method is to use the iTunes file panel. So you go iTunes, you go File, Import, and we'll locate this album on the desktop. There it is, Blockhead, Uncle Tony's Coloring Book, and now we want to get the rest of the tracks, 8 through 13. It's only going to let us do one song at a time, so we'll do 8. There you go. And just for illustrative purposes, I'm going to show you again. You go File, Import, and you locate the album you want. And it's one song at a time in this method. So here you go, track 9. So not only by using the drag and drop method, you can not only avoid having to use all the files menus, but you can add all the songs at one time. So that's two different ways that you can add songs from your computer to iTunes.